bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see.
No. Can't do this.
What can't you do?
It doesn't feel right.
Am I complaining?
I know you are not complaining.
So why should you?
Please.
Well, what do you want to do now?
Just
leave. Oh, really?
Yes.
Are you seriously asking me to leave your house?
Of course.
What do you think me for? It's just an opportunity.
Just leave.
Oh, do you know the number of guys buying for this?
I know. But that will not be today.
Are you impotent?
Just leave.
Hi there. I hope you enjoyed yourself. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 19 tells us, "Know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit, which is in you, which you have of God, and ye are not your own." It is not easy as a young Christian to flee temptation in this age where sex is seen as hobby, but not the sacredness that it is meant to be. But let's remember that our bodies are the temple that are meant to be kept clean and holy for the glory of God. Beyond the Christian tenets of holiness, you could suffer STIs from such a willing girl. Think about it. This is the Christian Inspirer. See you in the next episode, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. Thank you.
You and me, meant to be. Outdoor.